Saina Nehwal on Thursday created history as she became the first Indian shuttler to reach the semifinals of the Olympics after notching up a hard-fought straight-game victory over Tan Bon of Denmark in the women's singles quarterfinals at the London Games. Fourth-seeded Saina edged past fifth-seed Tine 21-15, 22-20 in a 39-minute match at the Wembley Arena to set up a clash with the current world no-1 and world champion Yan Wang of China in the semifinals, whom she hasn't beaten once in her last five encounters.